Dave, thank you. We were talking earlier, too. Now they can sleep. They're probably fast asleep
on
that plane.
Yeah, that's not a typical British Airways flight. That's obviously a private jet for them.
It'll be nice. And, you know, they may be royalty, but it doesn't mean that they're not going to get their hands a little dirty.
That's right. Prince William and Catherine showing a bit of their artistic side as they painted and made pottery with children in the Skid Row area today. Chip Yost has more.
It looks the same, but it's not. Yes, there was still the same hoopla. The excitement that royal watchers like Emily Collins felt over the possibility of meeting William and Catherine while wearing the same tiara her mother wore when she met Diana.
When I was 18, I studied in England, and I always wanted to meet her, and so I went and stood outside just like we're doing today, and she came over and said hi to me, and I got my picture taken with her, so I wanted to share that with my daughter.
But what makes the William and Kate watch here on 7th Street so different than what we've seen elsewhere this weekend is the setting. This is LA's Skid Row, where many of the homeless people down here are so busy dealing with their own problems, they were oblivious about the royal visit.
Oh, talking about the girl, the guys got married?
Yeah, they're coming down here today.
Oh, yeah, they do?
But when some of those homeless folks like Juan Torres were told the royals were on their way here to visit the inner city arts program, even they got excited.
They're coming! I can hear them!
And while William and Kate didn't stop to shake hands with the crowd of more than 100 that gathered across the street, they did go inside to talk to the kids in the program, a program that tries to inspire inner city children through art. It was a stroke of goodwill that many in and around Skid Row believe will leave a lasting impression long after they're gone.
It's an honor to see someone come down downtown. They need to see this because the world needs to reach out to other people.
In downtown, I'm Chip Yost, KTLA News.
And just because Prince William and Catherine have left California, it doesn't mean our royal coverage is over.